Hey guys, I'm Allison Hazel with The Feed. The Motion Picture Association of America wants to block component outputs on your Blu-ray players and cable boxes. The MPAA says this new blocking technology called selectable output control would prevent piracy and gives them the confidence to stream high-def first-run movies into homes before they come out on DVD.